I was in my 20s when I made the break. This feeling that there was something there true, that could come true. Experimented, and I felt that. I got the feeling that something happens. So I followed through on the same thing that I'm holding on to today. In the beginning, everything was, it was just void. The artist is releasing his subconscious mind onto the canvas. There is some magic in in the workings, you know, while you're painting. The workings actually pulling you. My imagination, you know, it will have to be like where we stand between the known and the unknown, or the visible and invisible. And even the artist himself is in continuum, like the process of the development of his works progressing. Are you still into the unknown journey?